My gun, and he stopped me staring at me.